Vespa Primavera has been 50 years in the market. Celebrating Castellania, has been presented special edition Vespa Primavera 50 years. Piaggio Group's flagship scooter comes with a large rim and full-color digital dash. The special edition of the Vespa Primavera 50 years to commemorate the first version of the Primavera in 1968. The Primavera was a revolution, compact, agile, driven by new machine. Primavera presented in several generations and remained produced continuously until 1982. Primavera became a legendary model, but also one of the most spectacular commercial success in the history of Vespa. Now the Vespa Primavera embodies all the values that were half a century ago, to make it successful. Theme is young, innovative, technologically avant-garde, agile and dynamic, and environmentally friendly. Vespa Primavera is claimed to be a modern scooter, inheriting freshness and joie de vivre from his ancestors. The most important feature of wheel rim size, 12, made of aluminum alloy and with a new 5-spoke design, the largest wheel in Vespa history. The feature is claimed to provide greater stability, better security, and a superior grip on all surfaces as well as on road conditions. In the United States is available in three variants, Vespa Primavera 50cc 50th Anniversary, Vespa Primavera 150cc 50th Anniversary, and Vespa Primavera S150cc 50th Anniversary. On a special edition variant Vespa Primavera S pinned a digital instrument panel complete with full color TFT screen 4.3. This is a true revolution for the Vespa, which for the first time in its history offers a full color digital dashboard.